Is that what I think it is? Why would a squirrel stash dynamite and matches? I mean, did the squirrel plant that there or who? It's pretty clear that some things have changed since last time I was in Mammoth Forest. We'll have our work cut out for us, getting to the bottom of this.